I'm Alex Villarreal with the VOA's Special English Agriculture Report. Scientists have worked for 12 years to develop what they call green super rice. They say several varieties should be available to farmers about 2 years from now in parts of Asia and Africa. The green in green super rice means environmentally friendly. Researchers say it will produce at least as much grain as other rice plants, but with fewer inputs. Super means the rice is designed to better resist droughts, floods, salty water, insects, and disease. The developers of green super rice did not use genetic engineering. Instead, they mated hundreds of varieties of rice. That way, they avoided the costs as well as the problems connected with getting permission to plant genetically engineered crops. The project involves the world's largest rice collection, the International Rice Research Institute in the Philippines. It also involves the Chinese Academy of Agricultural Sciences, and it includes farmers in 8 countries in Asia and 8 in Africa. Modern rice plants produce 2 to 3 times more grain than was possible before the 1960s. But they also require large amounts of water, chemical fertilizers, and pesticides. In the 1960s, the International Rice Research Institute developed miracle rice for Asia. Scientists created high-yielding crops that produced bigger harvests in what became known as the Green Revolution. It prevented widespread hunger. But critics say modern rice plants require too much water and too much use of chemicals that can hurt the environment. And farmers may be too poor to buy chemical fertilizers and pesticides. Anna McClung heads a rice breeding center for the United States Agriculture Department. She says combining many different genes into one plant without genetic engineering requires a lot of plant breeding. Ms. McClung praises the researchers working on green super rice. Another rice researcher, Jan Leach at Colorado State University, says scientists can find valuable qualities hidden in the rice genome. A genome contains all of the genetic information about an organism. She says many of the qualities are present, but they are not turned on until they are in the right genetic background, or sometimes in the right environment. Researchers on the Green Super Rice Project continue to combine desirable traits into new varieties to help farmers produce more with less. For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal.